Come with me on this journey to find ourselves. Cause we don't need nobody but the good Lord and family. On this endless road, on this endless discovery.
Don't you forget it. All right, so we're at the zoo.
Oh, huh? Oh, you're talking to them.
Yes, you're talking to the people.
Oh, babe, what should do?
Caricature.
It's $10. See if they take credit card. It's debit card.
No, I don't want to do it. Oh, you want to?
Yeah, with the kids.
You want to pay $10 to do this?
Yeah. We never did this before. We got the kids with us.
All right, let's do it. Okay, scratch that. We were gonna do caricatures, but it's $10 per person, and it's four of us. And no, not gonna pay $40.
You know what would be quick and easy?
What?
Get on the train and then go home.
Tony, that's horrible.
You make me look fat.
Yeah, we need this cardio in our life. I just made a vlog yesterday about me working out. Wait. It's good to have this cardio, baby. Terry, do you want your umbrella?
Oh, yeah, here's your umbrella, baby.
So you can have some shade, too, my love.
Look at
the baby. Oh, she's so cute.
No, look.
Look at what I see.
Terry got a little shade going on with her umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Ella.
And we out.
Nah, I mean. Oh, sorry.
Terry, don't put it down, baby.
You gotta hold it up.
Lean it on your shoulder. Sit back.
Everything's gotta be depressed. Like,
Tony is always thinking about the cruelty that happens at the zoo.
You can get up on that rock. You can get up on that rock or that rock. And you got about 200
He's
feet
rocking.
Of playing.
Look at him.
Huh?
He's rocking. This one.
Yeah.
He's like rocking. Dang, how do you feel our last trip to the zoo?
Dang, our last trip to the St. Louis Zoo.
Well, not our last trip, but living here.
Yeah, it's crazy because, hey, y'all should look back at all our videos because every time we're about to say something that means something, we first started off, man, this is crazy because. Oh man, it's funny you say that because that's a funny thing because
right.
No, for real though, like yeah, we about to be out of this mode.
It's crazy.
And we won't be able to go to the free zoo anymore. St. Louis, Missouri has one of few zoos that are 100% free and just supported by our voluntary taxpayers. I'm sure if they knew that this is where their money was going to, I'm sure if they knew this is where their money was going to, they would.
Probably.
I mean, if they had an option to put their money towards this, they would. That one looking
good
at
cleanup, babe. Good cleanup. He's shaking his head, babe. He's like, please, take me, get me out of here. I have to show this. Wait, let me see if I can get it. He's like,
I mean,
please.
When we get to Tennessee, you gotta have a mountain.
Look at him shaking his head. Like, this dude.
Don't you forget it. Oh, don't you forget it. And you know it's time.
Right where I'm, you put the camera on me while I'm getting ready to say something very personal.
You look very cute.
So, yeah. Hey, peeps.
All she cares about is the fans and stuff. She don't care about the animals.
You guys ready?
I don't blame her. They smell.
Everybody turn into a tree.
Oh, man. Yeah, I can't wait for my turn. I'm like. This fan right here, though.
Yeah, we gotta get one of those.
God, that feels good.
Ice cream.
Where are we gonna put it back?
On the back porch.
Yeah. In the basement.
Ew. Why would you put it inside? It's good outside. All right,
let's see. And
your loneliest times, you're looking for something to play. It's okay. In your loneliest time. In your loneliest times, you're looking for something to play. It's okay.
What does that? Gorilla, show me what a gorilla does.
And telling us that we want to eat some fish.
Look how big and intimidating this ostrich is.
You don't eat fish.
This one looks old. Tony says this is the baby. He looks like... He looks like... The baby's plucking himself. He is, babe. I'm watching him. That's making me... That makes me feel some kind of way. No, that's not normal. He's plucking those feathers off of his body. Tony, that is not natural. I'm sorry, it's not.
You know what it is.
Cat's gonna lose weight in that mug, dog.
Y'all got no idea.
You got a six pack, dog.
What?
Monique with Nate, you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. We was jumping, we was sweating, uh-huh. We was worshiping,
crab.
And it was great, man.
Yes.
It was a crazy experience.
It was so awesome. This is probably the best concert. I peed on myself in the Holy Spirit. It was beautiful.
Cried.
Hey,
I put some carpet.
His pee smelled good, too.
It does.
It smelled like we don't know what he smelled like. Ferguson's and Burke. We don't know what he's talking about.
Everybody at home, like, what's fragrances and where? Y'all need to come to church.
Yeah, really?
They not happy to see us. We so deep at 1 o'clock in the morning.
It's nothing.
Don't nobody care.
She really being serious. This girl got coupons in her purse, y'all.
That's somebody you know that's on the budget.
This is how we do.
What?
The steak and shake is cold.
Yes, it's freezing. So
BYOB.
We have to bring our own blanket. Yeah.
Uncle EJ. Come on, we
got a double up reinforcement.
Hey, babe.
Monique, Mo. Woman of the hour. There she is right here, everybody. We just trying to get the woman of the hour. Can we get a close up about 5 seconds?
Yes, gotta bless you, saints and friends. Tonight was a blessed occasion in the Lord.
He moved. Did I see your outfit though?
Oh, here. Show the saints.
Uh-huh. Come from around that pole. It's blocking, it's messing it all up. She's so silly. But check this hair though.
This is a Connor creation, okay?
Uh-huh.
Everybody look up Amy Connor on Facebook. She made this skirt and she is bad with it.
All right now. Bloop, who did the hair though?
My girl, Renita Rouse.
Uh-huh.
Critique. What's
the name? You know what?
Critique Barber Beauty. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Over on West Florence and next door to Shoe Corner.
Yeah, she did that, y'all. Look at her looking just fine. Just fine. I wish I could have got her on camera, y'all, singing, but I was crying so hard. I'm sorry, I told y'all the way that my spirit is set up. I can't. I'm sorry. But But it was good. Just take my word for it.
You can find me on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, Google Play, and everywhere else.
Everywhere digital downloads are.
Yes. Get your digital downloads.
What's the name of the album?
It's called The Process by Monique Renee.
Yes.
That's another Monique Renee out there, but pray for y'all. She needs to come on over.
You know what?
But you know.
It's all refreshing.
After 4 p.m.
It's all refreshing.
It's all refreshing.
Spiritual, natural.
Come on now.
I can't with y'all.
Y'all the best of Robert.
I feel like y'all just promoted.
It's the shake out.
If you want,
you can't play this scratchy, this
grease song. It's a brace of salvation.
Look at AutoZone, dog.
Well, he's holding my orb, y'all, just so y'all know. I can't take the camera. Hey.
What's your name?
It's Kaylin.
Okay, that's Kaylin. Okay, I'm done now. That's all I needed.
Pray for him, everybody. Pray for him. Everybody put your hands in his direction.
Say O'Reilly.
Actually, hold on, wait. That was an altar call at the concert.
Come on.
And look at Toys R Us, too.
No, no, no. It was an altar call. During the conference.
Not at the end.
In the middle of it.
In the middle
of it. In the middle of it.
I bought the CD at Zales last time I was there.
I cannot
wait. You know why? The Monica Diamond in the rough.
Come on now.
Dear Jewel.
You can also find at America's Best Contacts.
It's in all school libraries as well. You can check it out.
Is it free? Is it a free?
You can check it out.
That money that America's Best Contact List.
It will correct your vision, though. I will say that it'll correct your vision.
AutoZone,
It will. It gets you real tight.
This concert gonna be off the chain. Everybody has to come in through Skydive.
It's not even a concert. It's a going away celebration. I'm not
Guitar Center.
Okay. That's good.
It was a Guitar Center.
I found mine at Mars right before it closed there.
Mars!
Right before it closed there.
I'm about to look at Dale's, dog.
You see how these are kids. Kids when they get
Mars, they've been open about 20 years, dog.
And you know what? I actually got proposed to with that CD.
I
bid it to this burger.
Who proposed to you?
You know how they put the ring in the muffin?
I'm not about that life.
I did get lead poison, but I said yes.
That's pretty, dog.
I said yes, and we went to the hospital. Yeah, boy. You unzip Terry? Hey, don't let nobody unzip your jacket.
If you go to the Apple Store,
if anybody trying to unzip your jacket, right, punch
if you go to the Apple Store, you back right. You gotta open up this drawer.
Open up the drawer. Right, you gonna get locked up, whoever.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to teach a hard lesson.
Look at Shia.
Let me correct that. He was running around the sanctuary. Just said, you want me to smack your spirit out your body?
Smack the screen.
You bring me water in the desert.
Oh,
there.
They're trying to fall on the Shake and Shake floor. You see, they're like Jesus. Come on, Jesus.
You ain't never last. That's so slippery, it's fun.
Until you hurt something.
Until you hurt something.
Right.
This is not a game.
I want y'all to hear his laugh. Gary, you want candy cane? camera. You look at the camera. Your boy is crying.
I do too. I want to hear this.
And then my homie. Then he got to touch it. Next week, he's going to be touching all of it.